din ba dito sa Pinas ng tax refund? Like sa ibang bansa, kapag nag-overpay ng tax, may makukuhang tax refund? The answer is yes, meron din tayong tax refund dito sa Philippines. Hello guys, my name is George. I'm a freelancer's tax advisor at GA Consulting. What we do is we are empowering online freelancers through simple and stress-free tax compliance. Ayun, may tax refund din tayo. For example, yung year 2022 ITR mo, ngayon mo lang napansin na overpayment ka. So, pwede mo yon ma-refund. Or, yung isang pinaka-recommended, to be carried over as a tax credit. Meaning, pangbayad na lang siya ng future taxes mo. Ayun yung hassle-free. Kasi yung tax refund, yes, pwede siya, pero medyo tedious yung process niya. So, ano yung i-consider? Gaano ba kalaking nire-refund mo, di ba? Pangalawa, tutuloy ka pa ba ng freelancing mo? Kung tuloy-tuloy ka pa naman sa freelancing mo, may income ka and may future taxes ka naman, di ba? So, might as well i-tax credit mo na lang. So, yun yung nire-recommend namin, lalo na sa mga freelancer kagaya mo. As tax credit na lang siya pang bayad ng future tax payments. If you are a freelancer at meron kang concern or question regarding freelancers BIR registration and freelancers tax compliance, comment mo lang yan at sasagutin ko yan.